Listen, man, listen. Sir, go whip his ass. Go whip his ass. He already done enough to get his ass whooped. You don't gotta feel bad about this, my boy. What he just did to you is total disrespect. You let a stranger open up your passenger side door, walk on your seat, walk on your door, and walk out, and you did nothing. I would have ran up on him and punched him in the back of his head, bro. He's not getting away with that. I'm sorry, okay? You not about to disrespect me like that. You can't have a nice car and be a bitch, bro. You can't do that, bro. You cannot do that.